We'll do that one first. It says ghost. What's better than ninjas? Ninja ghost. Really? It's been a whole day. Now I have to remember the buttons. I'm a bit clueless when it comes to memory. I think I remember them, actually.
Who will fight?
Who will fight? My ass!
Zulkar Daksa Bahimu! Tenege!
Nobody, did you see the message before I deleted it because I realized I posted it in the wrong spot? And hi. About your movie? Okay, so you didn't see it. Don't worry about it. I deleted it because I realized I posted it in the live stream spot. And I forgot to repost it anyway. Did you know there is a sequel to the movie you showed last night? Yeah, I looked up your movie on Amazon, and there was a double pack for Iron Sky 1 and 2.
That's how they think. They're not like us. They want to conquer the heavens and make the earth tremble. I just want my family to be
through this. Anyway, I thought that was interesting. It might be something for us to look into someday. I would actually like to... I enjoyed it, okay? So if I ever see it cheap, like in a pawn shop or something, I'm probably going to pick up a copy. I want to show it to the little woman. Yeah, it might throw her off a little, but still be funny.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Good.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
Pretty much. But now I want to see the sequel that I've seen, that there was one.
After tonight, you won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
All right. Who needs to investigate?
Need to turn around.
Oh shit. Let's turn off sticky bombs.
Someone lived here.
I mean, it's a house. I'd hope to say someone lived there, otherwise it would have been a waste of a build. Light lanterns, repair shrine, make an offering to Kumoi, ignore the voids, ignore the voids, ignore the voids.
Caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing.
I like what they did with the crazy president, though sadly, that was a little pathetic. That came out in 2012, so you may know a little bit about who was elected 4 years later. Oh god. Don't want to go too far, but it looks like I'm not even leaving the area.
Not this way.
Not this way.
This was staged to scare people away.
I mean, a bunch of corpses hanging around, yeah. Think it would work.
Yeah.
We're getting too close to the edge. But I found a camp and a host somewhere. And the host had scrolls about ghosts, and at the camp was just... You know. Camp. Here you are, just come out and attack me already. How did I get turned around again?
Better turn back.
Nope. We better turn back.
The campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way.
Keep this up. We'll have the forest to ourselves as long as we like.
Right? Even the Mongols would.
Choppy. But worth it. I have this place all to ourselves.
It had to be done.
Spirit, Buddha, protect me!
What?
The forest is safe. That should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
I know he's seen me. But still, I was able to assassinate him. Oh well. Quest complete. Almost. Hey, tree. Yoink.
My lord, you survived the night.
I did so.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home. But the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Well, I mean, they told me I could kill something. I wanted to test if I could kill a ghost. I didn't get to do. But let's see what the question mark is. I was supposed to be going for that little red house. And somehow that did not happen. And since I can see that question mark, it means it's a bird or a fox. Yeah, it's a fox. You know what? I haven't actually checked out. Attack has a 5% chance of doing double damage. Oh. I have two of them, apparently. Enemies stop hunting for you 40% faster. We'll pass on that. It's all gain. Ability that use resolve. 50% chance to reef. Moderate. I didn't want that new slot. Good enough. So what are you up to tonight, nobody? Waiting in anticipation for your parcel? Full of tacos, hot dogs. I'll send it to you myself. And they'll be as rotten as the day they were made. Sorry. I was, Walmart's being silly. Dude, Walmart's always being silly, but what are they up to this time? I do have a funny joke store story for you after you tell me about Walmart. I put in an order through them for a converter cable and need it to pad out my order for free shipping. Stuff I needed anyway. Okay, yeah. I get that now. Someone on the side of the boat, but I can't tell if it's a... Okay, so turns out one of the items was in stock at the local Walmart, so instead of just putting it in my package at the warehouse along with the other item, they had someone drive an item up to my house. Holy shit. And I have no idea which Walmart it came from. Jesus. That's service with a smile. Two and ten are about the equal distance from here. Hey, look. I think that's the shit. I'd be alright with that. As long as it still worked towards your free shipping. I mean, dude, if they have, like, a shipping service that'll come right to your damn door, that would almost be useful to you. Not even almost. Yeah, pretty much. Kind of like Amazon, I guess. So, okay, in Canada, many moons ago, we had a place called Feeder Shop. And it got bought out, of course, by Best Buy. Basically, think it was the Canadian version of Best Buy. And they kept it called Future Shop for like a good 8 to 10 years. I don't remember how long it was. It was quite a while. Well, after that, they'd eventually changed it over to Best Buy. Now, we had another store here, you guys called GameStop, and we had a Canadian version of that called EB Games, and they got bought out by GameStop. Now, it was EB Games for many, many years, even after they were bought out. They just officially announced that they're going to change it to GameStop. Not funny, just... It's so random that it's like more than 10 years later since they bought it. Oh, they're always buying out our shit. I've gotten used to it. All the EB Games in the US begin. No, buddy. GameStop is the American version, EB Games is the Canadian version. But GameStop bought out EB Games and left it as EB Games in Canada. Then, and now just recently, like more than 10 years later, they finally decided they're changing the name of all their stores to GameStop here. Yeah, but it was a Canadian business at first. Is what I'm getting at. Maybe they used the name in some places in the US after they bought it? But it was originally a store from here. I'm not sure why the US stores keep buying out Canadian stores like there were competition. Well, that's how things go. And you wave enough money at anybody and they'll sell. Where is that? There he is! In your face! With a bunch of arrows. Yeah. I said it. In his face with arrows. Now there was a bunch of guys fishing off a rock on the other side. Okay, one more banner. Release the falcons. Okay, I didn't see a damn falcon yet. So game, you better be not shitting me here. I come up with your own idea when you can just raid your neighbor's idea.
Hui, Arvo, Yasumbe, Zipsake.
That's just what I want to see. Middle of a battle, a deer runs behind me. Okay, so I found one set of birdies. Damn, this is a big camp. And the explosion's back on the boat. You don't do till later. Okay, I still need to find all the flags. Now I'm just gonna find the birdies. Supplies! Surprise supplies! Wait a minute!
Arvo.
Oh, there's still people down here!
It is not so.
Okay, I'm pretty much getting that counter down. I know my ass is still gonna get cocky and lose somewhere. I haven't gotten it totally perfect, but I still get screwed up when. I still get screwed up every once in a while with the dodges. There's the counters and the dodges. And the dodges throw me off quite a bit. Wheeze through the hole. Okay, what is over there? See, I've seen this entrance here, but I thought that was just how I came up from the beach. But apparently it wasn't. Apparently it's another route around this dumb camp. Maybe. I see the other two targets for the birds. It's... kind of creepy that I don't see anybody.
A rough landing, but useful.
Go, Tweedledee! Fly away! I will take all of the damn iron. All day long. Part of sword upgrades. Oh crap. I forgot my water bottle out on the stove. Give me one second, I'll be right back. You're funny, nobody. There. Took your damn drink. Where's that damn boat? No, oh, over here. It's like, where's the big wooden thing that you shouldn't be able to lose? I mean, I can believe that for some reason. Why the hell is there a deer on the boat? It was running through the hallway of the boat waffle. I suppose I can understand that, nobody. I think Waffle got used to hearing me say shut up too, to be honest. Wait, why was I taking a nap? I don't mind evading. I don't want to roll. Okay. Poof. And that's how that shit is done. Legend storyteller? What? Oh, no, hell no. So after I finish this game, there's apparently a little co-op mode, online co-op mode I can do, which I very well may do with Frosty, to be honest. But it's like, it's its own thing in this game. It was something they added later and it was free. Another one of you that the battle didn't end. Someone's horse is dead over there, it ain't mine.
Help!
Oh, that's how you end the battle. I rescued someone.
Be soon.
I finally saved someone.
You're free. Find a safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them.
Let me beat the rat. You know what? I realized I had one more tech point and I didn't know it. So one more point and I could finish off evasion. Okay, where is she gonna send me? Look! Look! I'm all the way the hell up here, okay? She's like, I can't get far. The Mongols have the roads blocked. Well, she's pointing all the way down here on the other side of the damn map. Like, yeah, there's like a million camps in the way. Shut up and go. Wait, I lost the box. Oh, there you are. Follow that fox like he's tonight's dinner. Let's see. This thing up here. Well, these are things I gotta do over here in this corner. Let's go there. And fast travel from here. Oh, fast travel. Hell, I love you. We'll start calling this Samurai Breath of the Wild. Instead of dungeons or mongrel camps. Been here before, I think. I mean, I don't see why you have to burn down the enemy's tent.
Lord Sakai, good evening.
You could just, like, change the logo on it and be like, yeah, it's mine now. Dirtier than what they used to have built there. Hey-o, silver away! You burn down their tents so they get arrested for indecent exposure. What?
Stand and fight!
Stand and fight!
Shit, I screwed it up. Yeah, predator hides. That's a bonus. I hope you wait, hold on. You burn down their tents so they get arrested for indecent exposure. I hope you get that one. Was your own joke I was referencing. Ah, the morning wood joke. Those guys were mostly dead because they were fighting a bear. It was a thing, nobody. Jesus. Let's see. What I need is a bloody hot spring. What I found was a mud puddle. Now, where you take me, bird?
My lord.
Yes, you could say, my lord. What?
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Ew. This one may get disturbing.
Mongols.
Who will fight?
Samurai toppled off the wall!
Yomichi!
Thank you.
you think you're climbing away? You're full of supply goodness.
No sign of the family here. Maybe outside.
Oh no.
Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
Not even in a video game I want to do this.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
You get over that pretty easy. Okay, this is an awfully big open area. With like a lot of fog. And while I do have other places I could visit, let's just check a little bit out. Is there anywhere I can visit on the way? Nope, because I'm going there next.
Fight me!
God damn it. They're on another bridge.
Sugar loot,
Damn. I'm in a bad spot. Take care, Waffle. Sometimes there's shit down in these places. I gotta stop. I have one bad habit that, like, I'm pressing X every time I want to jump up on when I'm while I'm climbing. And this game just requires you to hit the D-pad, or the directional, the analog, in the direction you're wanting to climb.
Show me your skill!
Jesus, I just got my horse. I don't mind and I do mind. Because, you know, supplies. Kill everything for the supplies.
Come on.
All right, Fox, let's go. They brought the damn horse. That beat him to his own thing. It was pretty an obvious path.
Can't give up yet, boy.
Hey there, Quincy. I just see something glowing.
Who will face me first?
I will face me first.
Still.
They caught me at the crossroads north of Tsutsu. They take everyone who passes by.
They're controlling their roads to capture travelers and put them to work.
Is there anything that can stop them?
I'll try. But avoid that crossroads for now.
Of course, again, it's all the way on the other side of the damn map. Just trying to do my service. Your ass come around the corner and you're like, yeah, I'll take your challenge. And I'm all like, challenge? This is a slaughter. Run now while you can.
Thank you.
Sometimes you gotta get the fog off these things. Just to be able to find all the little nooks and stuff. I hate it and I like it at the same time.
Send your best warrior.
Which is all of them at once. Oh, there were only three of them to begin with. Come on, horsey. We will go this way. I don't know why this looks like it keeps going up, but we're gonna try it. Positive I've been up around these areas, but not here, I guess. There's no way to get up on that higher rock. What a sin. All right. I'd be interested in seeing what they do in Iron Sky 2 since Iron Sky 1 ends. Well, I mean, yeah, that one was left wide open for a sequel as it was, so. Yes and no. It could be the movie that leads to Fallout. Okay, something sees me. Animal, I don't know what it is. There it is.
Let's go.
Come back, bear. I'm sorry. I need your hides. Didn't you ride over a bear? No, I jumped over one to stab a soldier.
Come here and fight!
For that. No! Alright, we have to start that over again. Oh, that was the other bear.
Fight me!
Much better. Five more leaders, like random ass leaders till I wouldn't even give me my arrow back. Witness protection. What? Alright guys and girls, We're going to PlayStation menu for a minute. We're going to see what that trophy means. Shoot a terrified enemy with an arrow while they're fleeing. Yes! Oh, that was awesome. What a trophy. Well, it's not like you're trying to save the damn guy. They destroyed your whole village. Well, your whole area. Like, it's not village. I'm sorry, game, if I'm not as sentimental as you are. They practically wipe people out. And I kill one person, one of their men running away with an arrow. And they basically call me out on it. What the shit? Let's see that. Thought I was doing a good thing.
Like to see what I have?
Goodbye.
Couldn't care less what you have. Okay, the guy called me here. Or the bird brought me here for a village. There must be something important here, right? Unless this is a there'll be a quest here later date thing.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
No. Actually, you know what? Let's see what you got.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
I'm honestly thinking about my game I want to play. Another contender came to mind. Game I have but never played more than a few. I've seen that. It was for PS2, wasn't it?
hope it helps. An excellent choice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, PS2. I showed you a picture of it when it came. Yeah, I seen it in the store for rent a long time ago. I just never rented it. I thought it was funny, though. Okay, I want to go to that village, but I need to go back here for a minute. Because they have offerings. I should have did this a few missions ago. That's good, my man. I'm a guy. all kinds of things.
Please stop.
Samurais and slashing shit. It's all good. Okay, I hear someone screaming help, but I don't see who the hell it is. What is... Ooh, I found supplies.
There is no substitute for a great bow.
No, there's
anything
not.
Anything your bow requires.
Except for the fact that I can't find waxwood.
Farewell.
Shoot well.
Son of a bitch. No, okay. Back to exploring that hole. Fast travel! It's probably her, you... There was no speech balloon to talk to any of them. Like, they usually have something indicating you can talk to them, so I was just like, wow. Come on, horsey. I have more things to kill, I think. We'll find out. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Up here. And everything in this game is burned to the ground. I mean, I get why. It's just a statement.
Quickly, Kugan.
Hey, purple flowers. Well, damn. <Let's>... I can see my ass jumping off that cliff with the horse. Just be like Superman. Oh yeah, the black horse looked really nice. Really? Dude, what the hell is that? Okay, I see a guy with a bow over there, but something... The one to the left was glitching right out. Little higher. Stick your head up. Get it. Come on. Whoa! Am I missing something here? Alright, fine. I'll go the other way. You won't do stand up. Oh! Yeah, no, they wouldn't let me do a stand up. Hold on. Because killing is what you do, right? Mr. No, don't turn my Dark Knight into... Dude! Final Fantasy! They kept turning all the Dark Knights and Dragoons into Paladins. I'm like, stop it! Entering an area of overwhelming forces. So, I'm not allowed to go here, I guess? Does that mean it's not, it's from, maybe that's a quest area that I have to go later? Huh. Interesting. There's another village. Okay, hold on, where is it? Up here. It shows it all red. It says it's Mongrel territory, but there's no one in it. Comments about Breath of the Wild earlier makes me think you need a paraglider. Paraglider'd be awesome. You know what? Screw it. Let's go here then. I made a joke earlier that this game is like Samurai Breath of the Wild, but instead of like temples and dungeons, we got mongrel territories. And nobody thinks we should have a paraglider. That would pretty much put the final touch on it. You know, the thing where you jump off a cliff and float down. Okay, gravestones. Usually there is... Come on, there's gotta be one. Little cricket thing. Unless I... Did I already get this? Could have already got... I doubt it. No, I don't see one. Alright, screw it. But unlike Breath of the Wild, the horse in this game's a badass.
That sour rice water, and you
had to look over my shoulder for a month.
You're paranoid.
You owe me, Kenji. Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll never work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
Upstanding.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, he's such a dumbass. What the hell? I like him, but he's a dumbass.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The monk... won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Orset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
I keep them drunk. They let me keep my head.
How bad is the occupation in Azamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to get sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss. It was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him
probably
soft
still
stories,
tastes like piss.
And he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols.
Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
I have to hide? Oh, crap.
Get ready. They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates. I've never seen them this far out here.
Please. Can she be a boy?
You.
Dars. Dars for Azamo Bay.
Dars. Hurry up.
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do.
We're getting close. Quiet.
Oh, okay. So this is how I get in. Wait. Do I get to slaughter everyone once I'm in there? I'll probably get my ass kicked if I do.
I can't believe this worked. Oh no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
Yeah.
This is where we part ways.
That's true.
The Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a
all right, we're playing sneaky this time.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! You look thirsty!
Up here!
Come get your delicious duck!
By the gate!
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Oh, no, don't get there, you dumbass.
Chiharu!
Yasumbe!
What is ready?
Zateki!
Yeah, I screwed up. I realized that I was getting a timer once you get out of the screen.
You wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Too bad they wouldn't give me a translation. I wonder if there's something in this game that you can get like a translation to it. Sneaky, sneaky! Be like One Piece when the ninja goes around. Everything's nin-nin! Now, are you going left or straight?
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I knew it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot be too. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka!
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Shit.
Chiharu!
Oh, crap. I don't know where to go from that one point. Like, there was no more high ground to go. He went right through the town, unless I have to go around, but then they give you that countdown that...
Please, I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
I should get the kill point for that.
Yuna.
Taka.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
Someone sound the alarm. I'm ready. I'll be like Reggie from Nintendo. My body is ready.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Just gonna keep running ahead. Why not? I wish they'd stop blowing that horn. Beats my ass. Supplies? Surprise! Supplies! Wait. All kinds of shit. Okay, now hold on. While I should go for them... Wait, what? That really had nothing to do with us. I thought I cleared out that area long ago. But I'm assuming we're... This is kind of a different mission. They're just everywhere.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Me and my horse.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can
see... about all the safe villages that we were at earlier?
I could use a drink. And some sleep. I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
Okay.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get Jin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say,
my lord? Canada. I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long.
I'm sure we could. We won't, but we could.
How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
Wait, does that mean they're gonna let me go back there and just, like, rampage through it or something? Or... That was a big thing checked off the list. Ooh, there's a new gift in the altar place. Yeah, okay, so it's the other village I couldn't get to before. Okay, first off. Yeah, let's do some of the archery stuff. I think that would actually be worthwhile having. Yes, game, I know. New gifts available. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We'll do... No, shit, that's... I'm so beside myself. I want to go here. But I'm gonna first fast travel here. To get my supplies. Surprise supplies. I'm gonna sit down on the floor. I'll probably sound a little louder, though. Ooh. And I got leather. And steel. And you would. Wait, you would. No, I needed waxing wood, that's what it was. But I did get a new face mask. Face mask is nice. I've only had one. It has a mustache. It has a mustache. Yes. You would what now? What? What did I say, nobody? I'm confused already. What did I do?
I
You said, and you would. Oh, yeah. Funny, funny guy. All right. I need waxwood. I need one waxwood to get that final upgrade for that bow. It's kind of getting on my nerves that I can't get it. I'm going back in there.
Looking for me?
Looking for me? Everybody's looking for me. I still find that strangely amusing. You do certain things and it puts the fear into them and they just kind of back off. You can basically one-shot them. And it's not considered an assassination.
Help us fight.
Okay.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Do I still have to sneak through this place? Really? Burn the whole goddamn place down. Burn every place, other place down.
I warn you, no fish, no eat. We don't eat, you don't eat. We need to eat. Go catch fish.
Tindwen,
Down. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna search this house back here too. Just in case it has someone to save, you know. And not just so I can loot it. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, geez, it's raining.
Show how to make Japanese steel, or lose head to Mongol sword. Send no her and get him. Jesus, sick, no, she checked. You'll regret this. Here, you.
Okie dokie.
You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me.
They
already
probably
killed
were.
One blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Oh? What you got? What you got? Items galore. Rootin' tootin' lootin'. Wait, what?
Huh.
That item was a little hidden. Do. Damn, there's a few of these. I will leave no one left if I can help. Wasn't done.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
You're free now.
I don't want to die. What's the hand of the truth? No.
Accept Mongol's rule.
How do I get up there?
Khan Shamagur Shukhbol.
Thank you.
You're going to be all
right. Damn.
Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongols are holding Konami, our healer, near the shrine. She'll never submit. I fear they'll kill her.
I mean, they're gonna kill everybody if they don't listen, so... Okay, I see two battle things. Aha! Another cage.
Help! Please! Someone!
My lord!
It's not safe here. Run!
Kill two more Mongol leaders and free one more village elder. Open village gate. I missed an elder. Okay. That was kind of the plan.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
No one is truly free until their new warlord is dead. He's taken over the headman's house.
Okay, kill two leaders and open up two entrances. So there was an entrance all the way back here. I didn't really want to open it because I thought maybe the NPCs would get their ass in there and kill. Now I'll go beat their leaders up. What I do. I better get some damn good experience with this one. This is a big one. I don't have to worry about rescuing anyone now either.
send your best warrior.
They took their leader out in one of those standoffs. Two more till moon day. Wait, there's still a few more enemies?
Stand and fight!
I think I killed everybody. You'll gain the experience of getting attacked. Yeah, well, I mean, that's all right. I'm fine with that. The only thing left to do now is open that gate. Which is just over here. Look for mongrel. What? There's another leader? Oh, there's a boss fight. There is a boss fight.
Samurai,
you tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Oh shit, I didn't push the... Come on. I kept forgetting to heal. Instead of wasting two things on revives and bullshit like that. Works for me. Or it's just being a dick.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
That's nice. And you're forced to spend that point on it, even though I didn't want to. I can only imagine how much crap's gonna be around this place. But, hey, the birdie! Oh, no! Damn it, bird, why'd you have to show me this one? Wait, I can still open the door. I can still open the damn door. Yes. Wait, what? Yeah, and Fox has to always give me the runaround. Wait, Fox, my character ran out of breath. Gear. A charming man. Damn right I am. Shut up, nobody. This rock looks suspicious. Need to inspect it. Bird, I can see it from here. It's like, look, listen, that thing's almost as annoying as Navi. At least it doesn't go, hey, look, listen. No, I'm walking. Drowning. Thanks, Dumbo. Looks kind of like you were running when you were swimming. Jesus. Old as the Mo cliffs. I could maybe sort of want to share fast travel over that way. I don't know yet. Crabbies. Beep, beep. Hey! Oh! Did you know running through fire is bad? Smokey the Bear said. Go check this cliff out. Down here, isn't it? Yeah. Do 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 do. Then it seems up north, so. Okay, horsey. Oh, whoa. Okay, never mind. There's some piggies out there. I think piggies. Guessing they're not good guys. Listen, big guy. Listen, nobody.
Please hurry.
None of your smart man.
Shut up. Believe.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
I'd be honored if you had this.
Okay, what'd you give me? You'd be honored if I had this. They didn't. Oh, supplies.
I'd given up hope, my lord.
Hey, you don't have to be mad to want to swing a big weapon. It's therapeutic. I see a boat over there. I think I've already been over there. I feel like I have.
My lord, the Mongols are taking prisoners off the island.
I'll free them before they reach the ships.
Crap, I just realized something. I have no arrows. You thinking I enjoying that movie too much with Snarky as B? Jesus.
Come and fight!
Si sandra deste, samurai.
Thank you for saving us, my lord.
We need to get somewhere safe. Head for the Golden Temple in Ariake.
Now show me your treasure. And show me some ammo. Because goddamn, I didn't realize I was out of arrows. I think that's like the second time in this entire game that I've ran out of arrows. I should probably finish looting this place. I was gonna go over that island there and check out that tree. It may be nothing. So, I mean, it's not nothing, but, like, it may be pointless to go there at the same time. Maybe nothing to collect, or all the other fun little shit. I know I've been on this island before. I think this is where we did that fight to get out to... Where was that? Shit. Can't remember. Those big boats that had the food. Or at least they thought they had food. More like your inner dork. Yeah, see, doesn't that look suspicious to you? But I think I came here before and it still wasn't. Alright. What time is this? Okay, screw it. I will come up here for... I haven't done any of that Archer's quest in ages either. Plus, there was another story mission somewhere. I can't remember where it was. This woman was standing there like, "Do you want to start another story mission onto the game you're already playing?" I'm like, not really. You're yelling.
Fighting ahead.
Just a dumbass. If I remembered to heal, I'd be dangerous. And I'm dead. I see how it is. I had one damn arrow.
Yuna, is that you?
Jin.
Yeah, you can wait, lady. I see arrows on the ground. I am looting the shit out of the arrows. Better, I have 9 arrows now.
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Tucker?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge, and its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others.
I'm so proud of you.
How many survivors are left?
A few families.
Just out of curiosity, nobody. And honestly, not that I actually truly care.
What about your brother?
Couldn't hurt a fly if his life depended on it. Don't tell him I said that.
Can you hear me chewing?
So different.
Give me a drink later. Maybe I'll tell you. I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols.
I made him cheese balls.
She's alive. Is it safe? The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Interesting. I'm sitting pretty close to this mic.
Is the forge
not that I normally do. I actually usually sit pretty far from it.
Will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find us.
We can use it to lure them in.
But
force a fight at a location we
you
control.
Know.
They won't be expecting you here.
I decided I'm gonna sit on the floor tonight. It's warm here, and I get the AC on, and the floor is colder.
Lord Zakai, Yuna,
Taka.
Filtering software's pretty good on that thing, according to Heavens. Well, I'm not using any software specifically for the Yeti. I'm just using OBS filters. Though I'm sure some of the filtering in the Yeti itself, like hard-coded into it, is probably helpful.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it, but I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
I need my assistant, Yukio. But we got separated.
Where is he?
I think he was looking for his wife. In town.
I'll find Yukio. Yuna, be ready to fight.
She always is.
Yeah, I was. That does happen. Wait a minute. I'm supposed to be going the other way. Ah, there we are. No, you don't. I see you going there.
No!
Don't hurt me! I can't bear
Yukio?
It!
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them. Quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders. Hide.
Somota!
So much blood.
Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here. Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
I'm not even hiding this shit anymore. Bring your ass.
Sokutaku Yasin! Damn it, nobody.
Mutsu.
My shit's be- what the hell? It's interesting.
Stop that.
I haven't used the soundboard in a while.
My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal or a demon.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
Fight!
Are you son of a... I keep forgetting that there's a stance against shield. There's a stance that's good for spears and shields and just plain awesome power. Good for spearmen. I mean, yeah, you still have to parry. But, it's not as big a deal.
Yukio, he saved us, Taka. Thank you, my lord.
Yep, that's what I do. Here.
Where's Yuna?
She went to get her family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
You look such a pain. She could be here helping me. Ah, don't go in there. Trying to pick up items.
Ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family.
I was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Where is Samurai? Where I would your friends?
We don't know anything.
Of your people.
Load! Yagakuchu!
Woo, do, do.
Deal with the rest.
I'll give you whatever you want.
For Larry's sake, go show.
I owe you.
Yeah, everybody in this game owes my ass.
You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay close to me.
Where did he come from?
It's a long story.
The way he killed them. He's not human.
Maybe you're right.
Okay. Okay, I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to be standing, but according to this, it's up here. Ah, there it is.
Yuna! Thank the gods.
Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Uh-oh.
Mongols are in the forge. We have to stop them.
They keep saying surrounded, but they only see them coming from the two areas.
Just
Nah. I didn't get to play with it.
I've never seen a samurai fight like that.
It was nothing.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit, back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge. And get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Hammer and forge. What's he gonna make me? Supposed to be making me something.
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War
oh, yes,
brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path.
Yep.
You will become what you hate, unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
Oh, I'm going to bring something.
I can't free my uncle until Tucker finishes what he's working on. I should see if Yuna has any news.
Mm-hmm. Wrong damn way.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. I will do my best to make you strong and secure.
I'll see you again.
Still gotta climb or go around or, you know, all the fun stuff.
Lord Sakai. My name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us, and why we must never yield to the Mongols. More banners, my lord? I was just reading a scroll on the history of clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake. And the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Your help and inspiration are invaluable. More banners, my lord? You're one of the only living sources of knowledge about our samurai clans. Will you share more of what you know?
I remember a few years ago, I found myself surrounded by bandits. I prepared to fight them alone, when suddenly my foes turned and fled into the woods. I looked back at the hillside behind me and saw a line of Clan Nago's finest archers silhouetted against the sky. The bandits had heard those warriors trained with their bows since they were old enough to walk. That reputation alone was enough to end the battle, then and there. And I owed Clan Nago many jars of sake that night.
A tale worth retelling, my lord. I'll make sure others hear it.
Okie dokie.
Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well. I hope you find more clan banners. I'll be here when you do.
Cool. So if I go to gear, accessories. Whenever you ride, good fortune, abundance follows. Okay, horse saddle brings stats. 20 ammo already. Yeah, that's. I get into some games and shit happens.
Improve your blades, my lord. Apologies, you don't have what we need to do the work. Your blade is ready.
I used up all my iron because I don't even have close to enough steel anyway. Not to mention, that's like, there's still another upgrade for that sword. But yeah, I do a little walk around, clean up some shit.
How is your armor fitting?
Reduces all damage.
Much better protection. You need more to make these improvements.
Am I wearing it? Charlie's. Okay, so I upgraded this set just because weird stuff. Hold on now. This one would give me more defense. This is just broken. This is the broken armor you started with. This is my archer gear, which I preferred to wear. There's a stealth ninja kind of set. But Travelers does stuff. It clears more fog. Which is nice. Wish I would have been using it a while ago, but... All right. I ain't wearing the thief mask. I don't like that. I like the weird, stupid mustache-looking thing. Anyway, have a good night. Back again tomorrow. Later.